Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video of Minecraft. This is one of my worlds of me and my clan was building. Our clan, we will eventually get around to finishing building the actual prototype world. This is the USS Enterprise, going to be the first one ever released on PlayStation. Oh, sorry, second. It is. As you can see, let me get rid of the clouds. Here we go. It's one of the first ones ever built. Oh, I've got to get a new HDMI. My HDMI is not working. I would like to show you this when it changes from that down. The lights turn on. I'm actually going to change the texture pack to the original. If it lets me. Second ever for loading. Silly texture pack. There you go. Different texture pack, let's put it into the time. Imperfect, even more. A different texture pack. As well. I there's the hospital where my friend was building. That person has finished. As you can probably tell. Some buildings which is not completed yet. Carrots, potatoes, and there should be beetroot here. There's the beetroot, there's the carrots, there's even potatoes as well. There's a castle my friend was working on. He never did get around to finishing it, did he? There's my other friend. I wonder if he's going to join. Thank you. join. Once again, I like it when my friends join. Especially when they're very good friends of mine and they're part of myself. I sure am. Yeah, you can join. Why didn't you want to join? I've always wanted you to join my videos and my games, man. We've been friends for a long time, dude.
It's because I totally didn't get, I never saw the invite on my screen.
Nah, that's good enough reason for me. Any case, this is my friend Twister.
What's up, guys?
You missed it earlier. I broadcasted live earlier.
What?
I was live earlier.
Oh, I think I missed it.
I was actually live streaming on YouTube earlier.
I don't really know the point of why people live stream. I just don't really know the point.
Well, the live streaming part is to get more people to make YouTube channels more active.
Yo, did you check out my other videos I made on YouTube?
I did.
Okay, remember the one, did you see the one that I did with my girlfriend, Marley?
Yeah. Why don't you invite her?
Oh, she's not online. She's offline.
Uh-huh. I have a job for you.
Yeah?
This building here, where I'm at.
Oh, up there. Wait. I'll just teleport to you.
This is going to be a hotel. And you're in charge of building a hotel for the clan.
Okay.
And don't worry, I will be putting you on my video shortly after when I've done this road.
Okay.
Do you think a lot has been happening in this world since you was last in?
Yeah.
What do you think's changed?
The lights and probably this blue thing over here.
Blue thing?
This. Here. Turn around and go straight. Over here.
Tell me when to stop.
Over here, right? Stop. Look down.
Oh, that!
Over here, yeah,
this! Yeah, that! It's not finished yet.
Yeah, this seems pretty new.
It is.
Yeah, I was guessing it was new. And this thing! I like the design of this. Over here. I like the design of this. This looks pretty new.
That is not as old as that, and that's... Whoa! Turn that around.
I like the design of it.
It was meant to be an eagle.
Oh, I get it. This is the wing right here. Here's another wing. There's the feet over here. And then here's the head.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see it. It actually looks pretty cool. At first I was thinking it was like a laser gun or something.
Well, over build on the hotel. And I'm going to record you building the hotel.
Okay.
Here we go, I'm on the hotel area, you need to build in the floors for the hotel, the clan hotel.
Wait, what block is this? So I can grab the block and fill in the roof.
Is it? No, it's not.
Where is it? I'm thinking... Oh, it's white and red.
No, ladies and gents, this is my friend Bill in his little hard hat.
Hey guys, hey YouTube.
What would you like to say to my viewers?
I think you guys are really cool, and you guys should really come check out my channel. It's actually pretty cool. I'm not just trying to get more views. I actually just want more views. I want people to subscribe to me because I only have like 3 subscribers on my channel.
Well, you should have 4 because I'm subscribed.
Oh, I'll check on it right now. I'll keep building while I'm checking on it.
You should have got me subscribed to you. Well, unless I'm the third one. Dude.
There was 3 people and then, like...
Yeah, and not one of those people has got to be me. Because I subscribed to you.
I'm looking for my channel right now. Yeah, I have 5 videos and 3 subscribers.
Yeah, and that must be the 3rd subscriber. I think. One of the 3.
Yeah, my profile picture is like... I think, isn't it the... Yo, I'm gonna change my profile picture to something I have. Choose from your photos.
No, I don't. Just leave it as it is, mate.
No, I want to change my profile picture.
Why?
No, I don't have a profile picture on my PlayStation.
Why don't you take a photograph of my world and use that? How does that sound?
Sounds pretty good.
And then I know it's you.
Yeah, that would be actually good.
And then everybody, when you'll be watching this video, when it gets uploaded, they'll know what to look for, won't they?
Yeah.
Why don't you take a picture of the hotel you're working on?
Yeah, well,
now, ladies and gentlemen on YouTube, we're taking a photograph of this hotel, what he's working on, and he's going to put it as a profile picture.
On YouTube.
Okay, now, if you see the guy with this building, then you'll know you found the right guys.
Okay, I just gotta take on my headset for it.
Okay. Excellent. Auto saving in 3, 2, 1, 0. Auto save complete. Still there, dude. Hello?
I got the picture.
Cool.
See.
Pretty cool, okay. That building. So you've got the side view. Nice. How does it look?
What? Wait.
What do you mean, wait?
Wait, dude, it wouldn't let me do it.
What do you mean?
For some reason, it didn't change my picture.
Did you save it? I mean, did you take a picture of an image first and then save it?
Yeah, I did.
After you uploaded the picture.
Wait, I have to redo it. Okay, I'll have to take off my headset again. It wouldn't let me change it.
Well, don't worry. Why don't you do it later on and try it later on or something? Let's get back on building the hotel.
I am. Are you still making the video?
Yep. This is going to be a long video.
How long is it going to be?
I have no idea how long
it is. Wow, that's how long it's going to be? I bet it's going to be a really long time if you have no idea how long it's going to be.
Exactly.
I'm about to make a video when my tablet gets off the charger.
I wait until my mind runs out.
Your runs out of time?
What?
Your video runs out of time?
Yeah. I just don't know what time it's running on. I will let you know as soon as my... Mind you can... Yeah, why not? Why don't you do one now? Well, I'm recording.
Yo, my friends keep inviting me to play Call of Duty Ghosts, but I don't want to play Call of Duty Ghosts.
I don't want to play Call of Duty Ghosts.
I'd rather ignore it like I always do.
Well, they can't be your proper friends, can they?
Nope.
Man, my Call of Duty Ghost don't work no more.
Uh-oh, what happened to it?
It broke.
How?
It just stopped working.
Oh, that worked. Did we play it the other day a long time ago?
A long time ago. That's when it stopped working.
A long time ago?
Yep.
Yo, can I dump something here?
I wanted you to work on the hotel for the clan.
Oh yeah.
And then once you've worked on that clan hotel, then I'll let you build your own house there.
My own room? Do you mean my own room?
What do you mean?
Like my own room in the hotel.
I'm talking about once you finish the hotel. Of course you're going to be working on your own room for the hotel. You made the...
hotel?
Yeah. But eventually you're going to have your own house next to it.
Yeah, dude, that's a great idea. Wait, I remember this. Wait, let me see if this is the same world. This is the same world. I remember this one.
Yeah, this is the one we built two zombies in it.
Yeah, I want to go to Steve and the zombie.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember this one.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. It's a big change in this world.
I remember when I tried to build a castle here.
Yeah, I know, but can't you tell it's changed a lot since then?
Yeah, it's changed a lot. Hey, we still have our house back here, though. Yeah, we still have our house back here.
I know you do. I don't get rid of anything, you know. I keep everything. But you need to come back and finish the hotel.
Okay, I was just checking to see if the stuff is still here.
It will be. Trust me. I've only just found this world again.
For this profile?
On this profile, I've only just found it.
How come you never go on your first profile where I met you, the Viper HQ Leader profile?
That's my work account.
Oh, you're not working, are you?
No.
Hey, David.
Yeah?
Why does your profile say you don't care no more?
What?
Why does your profile say you don't care anymore?
Oh, I'm just saying that to all the people, all the dickheads.
You don't want what?
I don't care about the dickheads. The knobheads. The people what cause trouble.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Like this. Like the. Like the, like, bullies.
Yeah. And since I put that, I've had loads of people asking me why I don't care. I do care. But
about the people that, like, are good.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay, so a long time ago, I remember, am I actually your best, worker? Or,
on Minecraft?
Remember?
You're one of my best friends, yeah.
Yeah, I remember a long time ago, you said I'm one of your best clan members.
Yeah, you are.
Now I remember. Okay, so the reason I haven't been on Throne Rush is because I've been playing with all my friends and I haven't been playing on my tablet that much.
Right.
That's the reason why I'm not on Throne Rush. Hey David.
Yeah.
Whenever I didn't join, were you getting worried?
Sometimes. Not all the time. Sometimes, yes.
Yeah, whenever I joined my friends, when I just started knowing them every day, they just start getting really worried and they just keep asking me if I'm okay. And then I just say, yes, I'm okay. I just don't want to play with you right now. And then they're like, oh.
I see. Now that's better, my controller starts to work better now.
Yeah, well, the other day I tried to go to I tried to convince my mom to get me to take me to a toy store, me and my friend, I convinced her taking me to it because I told her I wanted to give my friend like a late Christmas present, but then she said we'll go sometime in the week, and I was trying because we had to take him home. And she said we're probably gonna do that sometime in the week.
She said sometime in the week.
Yeah. Look at the roof of the hotel. Do you like the roof?
Yeah, I like it. Keep up the good work.
Yo, you can see it from up here at the top. It looks way better.
I can see it, dude.
Looks cool.
Yeah, I like it. Keep up the good work.
Thank you. So now we need... Now I'm building a room. A room. We have so many clan members, I think some of them are going to have to share the room because we have so many, right?
Let's put it this way, there's going to be a big massive city with loads of hotels in it.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
Actually, don't know, it's so funny.
I do. You.
Oh. I don't just make other people laugh. I make like my family laugh and stuff.
I don't get why people like to delete me off of fucking friends list. Sorry for my language, YouTube. Sometimes it gets a bit annoying.
Yeah, it does. Yo, you don't have to say sorry to me about the language. I'm used to it. My mom cusses all the time.
Yeah, but on YouTube it's a different story.
Yeah, on YouTube, they could probably delete you off of YouTube.
Not me, Decor, because I got friends in high places. If that makes any sense to you.
I've only got friends in low places.
In low places? I've got friends in high places, mate.
What, my friend sent me a message. It says, oh, my profile says, like, okay, I just gotta change my freaking profile comment, man.
You what?
I need to change my profile comment. People are going crazy about it.
Why, what have you put?
Look at my profile on white.
I can't at the moment.
It says everyone hates me, I suck.
Change it. Well, hopefully my friend, Family Fractures, just joined. I just want to know why she deleted me.
Hey, look at my profile now. Oh yeah, I forgot you can't.
I will do shortly.
Yeah, I wanted to show you what my comment says now. Wait, can I roll my friend?
Roll my friends if he doesn't breathe.
He doesn't.
I'll invite him.
I am. Who's this?
A friend of mine.
Oh.
And I want to know why I've been deleted. Was a friend of mine. I don't know why she deleted me. Like, say, he's still there. Hello.
This is my friend.
Like, say?
He has a mic. Real killer. I have to tell you the rules. Before... you do anything. No winking. Okay.
Alexa. the hell? I can't even hear her.
Where are these?
Building.
I'm building a hotel. Because me and Piper have a plan.
Stop swearing, see you girl in there.
Sorry, I just bit my tongue really hard.
Okay, did you accept my friend's request later? How come I can't hear you?
I can't hear her either. I smell something burning.
Your brains?
No, I smell something burning. Like,
I
in my house.
Your headset.
No, use your headset.
Okay.
She probably muted it.
What?
Mom, what's that burning smell? Come on back.
I cannot hear you. Hello? Lexa? Can you hear me? I don't understand what she's trying to do. It's not my head in.
Boy, yeah, I got the sunglasses on.
Can you hear me?
Who?
You can hear me. How come you haven't got your microphone anymore? Do you want me to show you around the world, Lexi? Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is a friend of mine called Lexi. And she'll be shortly be going on YouTube with the rest of my friends. You can hear. Can you hear me?
What?
No, I can't.
Wait, why is Twisted mic muted?
It's mute. It's not. His microphone is not muted. He had to go and see what his mom was burning.
Oh. about now?
Oh yes, I can hear you now, Alexa. Do you want to show you around the world? Have you accepted my friend request?
Please.
You are? Say again. I can't even hear her now. I can't hear you now, Alexa. She's got enchanted boots on. In the middle building another city and another USS Enterprise world. So ladies and gents, one of my friends, Twisted Friends, is online, and one of my friends, which is called Family Fracas, is going to be in this video, if they want to be in it. There's a city I'm currently working on, and a few of my club members. This world is going to be epic when it's all built. If you want to build Lexa, you can build here if you want. You can build here if you want, Lexa. I can't hear you now. At all. Cannot.
How about now?
I cannot.
Okay. Alright.
Did you accept my friend request?
I didn't get the friend request.
I sent you a friend request. 3 times.
I'm not sure why you don't have your friends with
me. I don't know either.
What the weird.
You what?
What's a little weird?
Minute, why don't you try and send me one?
Okay.
Because for some reason, it will not. It says I sent you friend requests, but for some reason, you're not receiving any.
Okay.
Don't you think that's a bit weird?
Oh.
What were you saying?
It sounds like you are already my friend.
Does it? That's weird. Because when I look on my friends, when I look on my friends list, your name's not there. And I can prove it because I'm actually recording this right now.
He's recording the video.
And it says here, all my friends are online, and it says Family Fracas is not on my friends list.
The online ID you entered has not been registered. What
the hell? Have you spelled it right?
Okay, I have your name right here. Okay. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen on YouTube,
yeah,
Family Fracas is on YouTube, is getting recorded for my YouTube channel, and you can hear her saying my name is no longer exists, so has not been registered.
Oh, there we go. This person has already been added as a friend.
That's a bit weird, isn't it? Well, you can build here if you want, Alexa. Or would you like to build your own little city?
Or I'm just roaming real killer around. I'm just flying with the Weavine right here. I'm just following you around. He's flying with wings.
What did you say, Alexa?
I'm building right here.
Okay.
I'm flying without wings. I'm flying without wings.
Wow. Okay. What are you going to build, Alexa? Oh, by the way, you can dig down if you want, Alexa.
I'm going to build a gigantic tower.
You can dig down if you want. This goes very deep.
Oh, okay. Can I try to build something, David?
What?
Can I build something?
Of course. I'll show you where you can build. Follow me.
Okay. Because I don't want to build a really good tower.
Yeah, go. You can build here.
17. 1, 2, 3.
I'm coming. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right in front of you. 8, 9. I'm right here.
You and your friend can build here. 14.
Yeah, I'll go. We can build over here.
Okay.
Hold on. I'm back. I'm right here. I'll come. Okay. Open it. I'm going to build something for my pixel art world that I built.
Oh, by the way, there's no TNT and all over in this world to your friend.
When you place redstone down, it actually looks kind of lava. Kind of looks like it's lava, but it's actually
not. It's not. It's redstone. I know what it is. It's redstone power blocks.
I'm looking at music
right now. I'll
build something.
Hold up.
I'll build a tank. Okay?
Okay.
It's
going
to shoot arrows.
No. Because this is a Starfleet Federation world.
I'll build.
If you know what Starfleet Federation is.
It's Star Trek.
Colin.
Arrow Killer, can you tell what I'm making?
Assassin's Creed, fine.
No! Red Stone! Yes, I'm making a redstone block. It's actually from my pixel art world.
Now, if your friend knows how famous I am on YouTube, I've got my own website as well. If your friend doesn't already know.
Yeah, Real Killer has his own website.
For the clan. You remember the website address?
Yeah, I searched it up on the tablet the other day. Yeah. ViperHQLeader.com.
Yep. And it's not just for me, it's for the clan. And it's also a clan website, so you can register with it if you want to. It's also documented it on my profile picture on YouTube. On the bottom right hand corner of the screen, there is a link to my web address. So if you would like to check it out, go to Mr. Viper 1401.
Yeah, wait, what's your YouTube channel name?
Mr. Viper 1401.
Okay, I'm gonna search it up right now.
Thought you watched my YouTube channel before.
I know. So what is it, Mr. Viper what?
1401.
Okay. Mr. Viper 1041. Yeah, I'm so lazy, I don't like to type, man.
Jesus Christ.
1401?
1401.
Okay. You're not on here. When I search Mr. Hunter 1401, it says David Hayer. You.
Yeah, by David Hayer, which is me. And it should show you a red circle with a lowercase d.
Is your profile picture you holding a baby?
Yes.
Yeah, I got you.
And on the bottom right hand corner of my profile picture, there is a link to my website.
I just subscribed to you.
Cool, thanks. Now, did you see the link on the bottom right hand corner of the screen? At the bottom of my picture?
Oh, of your profile picture?
On my profile picture, with a picture of me holding my baby at the bottom right hand corner of the screen, there's a picture of me, the picture of me holding the baby, there's an actual web address there. At the bottom right hand corner. And it should say 166 72 some. Can't remember the rest of my web address.
Hey, what's DUSP?
DUSP 514 used to be a PlayStation 3 game before they took it offline.
Wait, what's Steve doesn't like cows?
Watch
that video.
Watch it and find out.
I know. I can hear music.
Yeah,
keep
watching it.
It's making weird creaking noise.
Well, just keep watching it.
Oh my god, what did you just do to Ben? Oh my god, this is funny, man.
You got to go talk to Vera. Okay, Alexa.
He's spinning around on the ground. I'm watching that again now, it's funny. Oh my god. I like the music, it's funny. It's cool.
What do you think to Steve don't like cows?
Funny, man. When you go down, down. That's actually one of my favorite songs. It's like making a weird creaking noise.
That was one of the best videos I actually did.
Best video ever, man. Oh my god, it was funny. I just liked your video, man. That was awesome. I just smashed the freaking like button. That was awesome, man. I like the part where he spins underground because of the pig. That's funny. Oh my god, dude, that's like the best video I've seen from you, man.
There's more than that on there. There is loads more than that. I have like 60 something, 70 videos like on there somewhere.
You have 64 videos.
64, should be
65. Oh yeah, because you're making a video right now. Wait, did you just post it?
No, not yet. I'm still recording it.
Oh. Yeah, it says 64 subscribers. And how many videos?
Your friend left, by the way.
Oh, 62 videos. I know, I saw it on the screen. 62 videos, 64 subscribers. That video was funny. That was funny, man.
Can't beat that video.
What?
Have you seen the Starship Enterprise video?
No, I'm looking at all your videos right now. What is video 000?
Untitled 0007 is the Enterprise one.
No, there's a video called video 000.
I don't know. I've got that many, I've done that many videos. It's unreal.
What's that video about? It's just showing your, like, for the whole video, it's just showing your chair. No, why? You're showing your full freaking chair.
I just decided to film the chair. To see how many views I'd get. How many views you think he's got?
Oh, you just wanted to see how many views I'd get?
Yeah, just for that chair.
I just viewed it.
How many views do you think I've got on it now?
No, I'm gonna look at it right now. I'm cheating and looking up all the videos that's on it. I'm not spoiling. You're just showing your chair for the full video, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's 41 views! Dang! Just for a freaking chair!
Look at the Enterprise one, untitled 0007. And tell me how many views that one's got.
Oh my god! Viper Production. What's that?
Viper Production. That's my company.
Oh, you got the song on! Oh, what's it called? Oh. I'm still fighting!
Yeah?
I'm still fighting!
Everybody go fighting!
It was Mario holding fun and riding Yoshi.
YouTube, everybody come full fighting!
Yo.
Y'all.
That was funny, man. I like to see it because I'm like, that was funny.
I have some pretty good videos, man. I do have some pretty good videos.
Your videos are awesome. Those are funny. So funny. Yo, you make such good videos, man! Yo, come look at the next thing I made! It's literally redstone for this texture pack!
Wait a minute. One of my videos don't want to play no more. YouTube, the full version of Everybody Kung Fu Fighting.
Killer. Why did you leave, Room Killer?
Get ready. For the viewers, ladies and gents, if you're lucky, I might play some more in a bit.
Yo, that song used to be one of my favorite songs.
That is one of my favorite songs. Because that reminds me of my childhood, when I was younger. Do you know I lost my martial arts license?
What?
I lost my martial arts license.
How?
For beating someone up.
Okay.
Seriously. The guy...
Why'd you beat... He died?
No. The guy threatened to hurt my family. So I got hold of the kid. And I beat the shit out of him. He shouldn't threaten to stab my family. So I turned around and beat 10 balls of shit out of him. And that's how I lost my license. It went to court. Because I put the guy in intensive care for 7 months.
Oh my god, that's it's funny that you beat your mom. It's funny that you beat the crap out of me, right?
I'm home alone, it's freaking raining hard outside.
There's a Santa home alone, you know?
It's kind of fun,
huh?
Like, you can, like, do anything
pretty much. Yeah, you can even freaking curse.
Yeah. I curse when my family members are here.
But you don't want to curse with Post, because he actually does work for Mojang. And Microsoft.
Dude, Microsoft!
And he won't put you offline.
If you hack.
If you hack, or
I'm not a nerd.
No, only time I ban people is if they threaten to hack my friends.
Yo, is this like a helicopter or
something? Yep.
Dude.
What's next?
Your friend was joined. If he wants to send me a friend request, he's more welcome to.
Yeah, dude. What? If you want to send him a friend request, you can, because then you can join our clan. And be famous.
This is a famous clan, I hope you realize, dude.
Yeah, so if you join the clan, you could actually be famous. I just did.
Because my clan is very big. How big is our clan, dude?
It has more than over 100 people.
Nice.
For Minecraft, Call of Duty, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3, Call of Duty Ghost.
And Call of Duty Modern Warfare 4?
Yep.
Two.
And number 2.
4 and 2?
Yep.
Oh, did you just upload the video?
Nope.
You just did upload it?
Nope. I'm still recording it.
Wait, then...
That was probably from one of my earlier videos.
I got a notification that was on one of my texting apps.
Yeah, that was probably from one of my videos from a week ago.
Wait, what? What, David?
That'll be a video from a week ago. I did upload a video 1 week ago from today. Or it could be a notification when it was telling you I was broadcasting live earlier. You ever thought of that?
Oh.
So if your friend wants to hack me as a friend, it's more welcome to. If he wants to join the Viper clan or the Star Trek 12E clan.
Oh my god, I just got a notification on one of my texting apps. There's this vine that's been going around where this girl is doing gymnastics in the background, but then a cat just goes up to the camera and makes a weird face at it. It's just kind of funny, man.
Wow.
Oh my god, that's funny.
My YouTube channel is MrViper1401. I have somewhere around about 63 to 64 videos on there. Eventually I will be live streaming, eventually. Like I did earlier, and you missed it. Excuse me.
Excuse you.
YouTube flying without wings.
Okay, we're about to start a party here.
Here's what I found.
Play.
Here's what I found.
Play video now. Play. 3, 2, 1.
Everybody's looking for one thing that makes it all complete. You find it in drinks, places you knew we could be. Some fighting in the face of vengeance.
Do you know what? If your friend does want to join the clan, why don't you make this here into an army base?
Who can deny the joy it brings? You
about that special thing. You're flying without wings. So fun sharing every moment. So in the solitary night, you find rejoice the works of others. You find it in the deepest branches. God, you trust all of us. And when you know how much that means, you found that special thing. You're flying without wings. So impossible, as they may say again, you got to fight for every dream. Cause tonight, which one you let go, would have made you come. To watch the sunrise on your face. Know that I can say I love you.
Oh my God, this one.
Go ahead, this is a song.
This time or place. It's real.
It's
for YouTube. And only I know.
Any case. I know one of my favorites. YouTube Crazy Frog the Queen. I'm guessing you've never heard of it. Dude?
Yeah?
I'm guessing you have heard of Crazy Frog the Queen. We are the champions.
Nope. Oh, I heard of We Are the Champions.
Well, listen to this.
We are the champions.
Do.
Ding 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 ding
the world. What do you think of that one?
That's cool.
Oh, well, I've got some more for you. You ready for this one? Yeah.
Okay, listen.
Next YouTube video, yes. But not this one.
Okay.
The reason why I'm trying to get people to join our clan. That's the reason why.
I'm watching the funniest video ever.
Who's? Mad. Whose video are you on?
It's the person is called It's Phoenix here, and it's Captain D's nuts. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, Frank can have me if he wants, as a friend. And I can't hear him when you're laughing like that.
Like what?
I said you can have me as a friend if you want.
Wait, what did I just say? It's like, hey, I'm these nuts.
So do you think this world's coming on then, lads?
Oh my god, seriously. No, I messed up.
Do you think this world's looking really good? Anyone?
Yeah.
How good would you think this world look when it is finished?
I think it'll look pretty good.
Would you say it's one of the best worlds you've been in so far?
Yeah, probably.
But you haven't seen any of my other worlds yet, have you?
Well, can we stop you?
Well, what?
I said you haven't seen any of my other worlds yet, have you, real killer?
What? No, I was
thinking
about this side.
No, I mean you haven't seen any of my other worlds yet, have you? I'll let you explain to me what my other worlds look like. Twist. Twist. Hello. His laugh is away from his headset, isn't it? Say again. Are you building a jet?
You're building a jet, cool.
Why don't you build an army barracks?
Alright.
Well, if you look what I've done with the road over here, this is where the road starts here. So if you want, you can feed the road into a located area with a gate and a fence around from your army base. If you want.
Yeah.
But I want you to try and make it look realistic as best as you can. Because I'm going to try and get this map released on PlayStation, which I am going to try and do. You've been on Fallout and the Greek mythology pack and the Halloween pack, haven't you? You know the texture packs on Minecraft? I built them.
Yeah.
Even the Greek mythology. Why are you confused?
I'm trying to like make like the leaves move.
That looks great as it is. Why don't you turn the lever on and off? Because that should have floated. Hey, look!
Again.
It doesn't have to be perfect build, as long as it looks good. Because, like I said, I'm gonna try and get this map released.
Wait, I know what I messed up. Okay, I think you got it. Yes, I got it. Like, I lost it. I'm tired of a little bit. I'm gonna start doing the front a little bit now. Shit.
So what do you think of my plan then? A real killer.
Yeah.
What do you think of my clan so far?
Wait, I haven't seen it.
No, you're in the clan world.
Oh. That's cool.
You've met two of my clan members. That's the your friend.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's me. And then this family fracas. That's two of my other clan members. And I have about 100 more people in my clan.
Wait, but how did I join your clan?
You what?
How did I join?
Well, if you want to join it, you can join it. It's entirely up to you. It's entirely up to me. But if you want to join it, you're more welcome to. If you view my website or my YouTube channel, you will see a direct link on my YouTube channel to the clan website if you want to join the clan site. The clan site is there because there's a clan chat room, you know, to talk to other clan members.
Okay, what are you talking about?
He wants to join the clan. I said it's totally up to him.
I'll join.
And I was talking about, you know, my website. My website's got a clan channel to talk to other clan members.
So wait, I could talk to you if I want?
If you was on the clan site, yeah.
So I have to search up your channel, your clan name?
Why don't you go on my YouTube channel and look on my profile picture. On my profile picture, on the bottom right hand corner, there is a clan website.
Okay, I'll go on it. I'm getting my tablet right now.
And you have to have a push-up account for you to order to talk to me.
Oh, so I have to like make an account on your profile, on your like website?
Well, if you didn't have a profile, how are you going to talk to me on it?
I'm searching it up right now.
Right, I'm going to explain to you one more time. It is on my profile picture on YouTube. You go to my profile picture. On my profile picture on the bottom right hand corner of the screen, there is a clan link to my website.
My tablet's taking forever to load.
Just don't rush. The reason why I said that is because it's going to be worth it in the long run. Give your tablet time.
Yeah, it has you, it says www.viperkilometer.com in all capitals.
Click on that, and does it take you straight to my direct website?
Yeah, it's you, inside of a suit.
In a uniform?
Yeah.
Yes. Now you scroll all the way down to the bottom of my clan site, and it will say you will need a push-up account, and you'll see a bubble, what says up in the bubble. You need to click on that, and then it says you can log in on Google or Facebook, if I can remember correctly, or Twitter or something. I can't remember.
What?
Go all the way down to the bottom of my webpage.
It has that at the bottom right side. It's first on Facebook side, the Twitter side, and set the I in it, and then it has a envelope.
Right, does it show you a picture of a circle with writing inside the bubble saying, oh?
And what?
In the circle, it says up. Do you see that?
That's not on YouTube.
It is on there, dude. Trust me, it's all at the bottom of the page. And it's a speech bubble with...
I'm going with it.
With black writing or blue writing saying up in the white box circle. It says you need a push account and you can update your profile when you get one.
I've done my jet.
Have you done it?
Can't see it.
Hey, it looks really good, my friend.
Look, Chris is building behind here.
Go on.
Sit down.
Oh, cool.
Sit down.
And then when you get out, the players can't, like, can't go in. That put the button. Now I have to write my friend's gamer tag down again. Because for some unknown reason, he's saying she's not online. He's saying she's not on my friend's list. That is weird as hell. You what? Have you found it yet, dude?
No.
Keep looking, dude. It is down there. It should be like a bluey grey box. A little thin line. And it will say you will need a push-up account. If do, please register to the push-up account. I've just checked on my phone. It works on my phone, dude.
Because I don't have a phone.
It doesn't matter. It's for tablets as well. Oh, Google search this. Push up accounts.
Google search push up account?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, how do you make
it? It's quite easy. But you got to go onto the actual push up website.
I said push-up account, then it said pawn shop account.
No, push-up account, the push-up account is a chat site for my clan on my website. God damn. Okay, Alexa, you can't speak, you know.
Is that called Push Up Social? Push Up
Social? Yes, social network.
Yeah, it's Push Up Social.
Yes. You need one of them for my clan site. Lexi, how come you're not talking?
Because
So what do you need to do with it?
You need to sign up to it if you want to talk to me on the... Okay. So basically, you need a push-up social.
Does it on the top? Does it on the top of it? Does it on the very top part of it? Does it say your communities, your interests, explore, join, or create community around the topics you care about? Can you say that?
Well, my channel.
Yes, I can hear you.
My channel is VHL. For the push-up social networking site.
Wait, how do you get to like search accounts?
All you need to put in, once you've signed up and designed your own profile, all you need to put in is my name.
I don't know how to sign up.
Hello.
I don't know how to sign up.
Why don't you try and take your time, mate? Trust me.
But I don't know how to sign up. I don't know where to push.
It should say log in or sign up on the bottom corner of your screen or in the middle of the screen. I don't know where that is. I designed the damn thing, but I can't remember where I put it on the side. I designed the actual website, but I can't explain how you can sign up to it. I do not know. How is your dad, Lexa? How was my day? Well, you've heard it so far, it's been hectic. Yeah, it's been from that, it's been fun. I've been live streaming today, you know, Alexa. Live streaming on YouTube.
Wait, sweet.
What's up, dude?
Is that like a rectangle with the X inside the rectangle and it says create a community? Do you do that?
You got... Right. I've already made one up called Viper HQ VHL. Type in VHL, see if it comes up with me. It's short for Viper HQ Leader.
I can't find it.
I don't know where to search it. I'm just gonna freaking quit. I don't even freaking care anymore.
Don't. It's totally up to you, but you don't. I said you don't have to have an account. But you will work it out, trust me. You will work it out.
Viper, what's your YouTube channel?
My YouTube channel is Mr. Viper 1401. I see you've been learning how to build circles, Lexa, on Minecraft.
Yeah.
You can make circles on Minecraft.
Oh, yeah, that my cats are coming out of the water.
Thank you.
the background.
It took me a while.
What's the noise in the background?
Don't worry about it, dude. Any case, I've been broadcasting live on live stream, and I'm cutting close to 457 people viewing the live stream, my live stream channel.
I'm a case scratcher. My good phone.
So is that good, Lexa?
What?
I said, is that good? Live streaming and I got 450 people watching my live stream.
Wait, Mr. Viper what?
Oh, wow,
Mr.
Yeah,
Viper 1401.
Wait, that put a dot or...
I said hold on.
There's no dot. There's no dot. It's all one word and all numbers are together.
Okay.
No spaces. Viper. No spaces.
Mr. Viper, what else?
Mr. Viper, 1401. I tell you what, I will teleport you to me. Make sure you're in flight mode.
This is gonna take forever.
Not really.
Wait, okay. Is it the one with the bottle?
Look, come into the sky.
Oops.
Come into the sky, dude. Fly up. Look down. There's my YouTube channel.
What?
Okay, fly up in the air.
Wait.
Wow.
Good morning. Go.
Real killer, just like that.
Okay.
Stop
finding me. No, shit. Wait, I think I have it.
It's the very first one to pop.